My life fucking sucks. I'm an artist from the middle of nowhere.
Bullshit.
I've never gotten lucky or had any overnight success because I refuse to sell my soul.
Bullshit.
My life is pretty boring, but I know my music is special, and my videos are gonna win a Grammy.
Bullshit.
Do you know this is the internet, right? So even if you delete something, it's never really deleted. And there's records of you doing your rap reaction videos, because guess what? Adam22, yeah, from No Jumper, a guy that has millions of subscribers, has a video reacted to you. So you can't just act as if you erased a part of your life on the internet.
Yeah. Talk about her life is boring. Same thing applies to your music. Used to react to Kid Buu. That's what this girl turned to. Instead of copying rappers, you're copying a pop singer. So you wanna be Billie Eilish? What will be your next gimmick? Be a wannabe Doja Cat? Pockets like Lizzo, man, because they're probably real fat. Not from the middle of nowhere. Only thing that's going nowhere. What's the answer to that? Lael's music career. If Vancouver's nowhere, what's Traverse City? Acting like you started from the bottom like Drizzy. I never sold my soul, I never got lucky. You're famous before Lil Nas and Dixie. Dudes would rather beat the meat to your booty than here try to be a wannabe Billy. This is what you think will win a Grammy? Yeah, I guess you gave us a preview of the content you would do after disappearing on YouTube. Pretend to be her in the public. Come back, copy the aesthetic and the vibe of music. Nothing on the internet is ever deleted. So stop acting like you're an up-and-coming artist. People that watch you are Gen Zers. We're all young, we don't have Alzheimer's. We can all remember you're all reacting. Explain to me how you never got lucky. Lael, where do you get all this money to film your music videos? It costs good money to get that quality though. You're an industry plant that won't blossom. Helen Keller told me your songs are awesome. Talking about her life is boring. Same thing applies to your music. Used to react to Kid Buu. That's what this girl turned to. Instead of copying rappers, you're copying a pop singer. So you wanna be Billie Eilish? What will be your next gimmick? Be a wannabe Doja Cat? Pockets like Lizzo, man, because your pockets real fat. Not from the middle of nowhere. Only thing that's going nowhere. What's the answer to that? Lael's music career.